So we have been given a series 6, 35, 144, 435, 872, and we have to find this number. So what we can do is 6 into 5 is 30, and adding 5 we get 35. Similarly, 35 into 4 is 140, and adding 4 we get 144. So next will be 144 into 3, that is 432, and adding 3 we get 435. So next will be 435 into 2, that is 870, and adding 2 it's 872. So here there is a decrease of 1, also here there is a decrease of 1. So next will be 872 into 1, that is 872, and adding 1 is 873. So option C is the right answer.